like Weibo's flop arrows, if you ask me.
He tripped on that. I hate that rock. I'm gonna get rid of that rock.
Oh, no, that would be a mistake. Maybe just tack it down.
No, no, Annie, listen, Here, just let me clean this up, all right?
Oh, let me help you.
No, come with me. Come, just...
Josh, why can't I help you?
Just wait outside. Or go smell some flowers or take a little walk or something, all right? I'll meet you in about 15 minutes by the dock.
Anything you say.
No, don't. Sure. Please, don't take it like that, okay, Annie? What the hell do you think you're doing?
Raising the stakes. Drawing the battle lines. Maybe you ought to surrender before little Flo realizes what she's really up against.
You're threatening me now, Reba. You know, I used to do that all the time, and it really ticked me off, and it still ticks me off. Haven't you learned anything in all these years?
I am desperate, Joshua. You know how stubborn I can get when I get desperate.
Reba, if you really cared about me, you would let me go! Let me go. Let me live my life here on this earth, please.
I've never pretended to be a saint or a martyr. I'm just a flesh and blood woman.
You're a ghost! A stubborn, willful ghost!
But I'm still more a woman than that whiny, wimpy adolescent you got the hots for, and I'm ready for a good fight.
Oh, all right, I'll tell you what. You want to know what you can do with your threats? Come here, I'll show you. I'll show you what you can do with your threats! Reba, here, how's this, huh?
No! Stop!
How about you come over here?
Joshua, stop that! Oh, Lord, you stop that!